we make the first inspection of the circuit. Some parts are quite tricky, but looks nice, looks okay. We will try to find the good lines.
The heat is extremely high, so the tires or the machinery is getting into the limit of all the behavior that you can get in a bike.
For the body, it's not easy. 30 degrees, high humidity, but anyway, when you are riding the bike, you forget and you just ride and enjoy.